In this video, we'll learn how to add still images to sequences in Premiere Pro. Adding images to a sequence lets you easily combine visuals and audio together in a sequence. The first step towards using an image file is to import it into our project panel. To practice, I've got the Week 14 demo project open. So in my project folder, I've got a PNG image file that I've already cropped to 1920 by 1080 pixels at 72 pixels per inch resolution. So I know this is going to fit exactly into the frame of my video track. Let's go ahead and import my image into Premiere by clicking File, Import from the menu bar, then selecting the image and clicking Import. And this import process for images is exactly the same as we would use for importing audio or video files. Now I can see my PNG file in the project panel, and now I can add it into my sequence. So I'll click and drag it from the project panel and drop it into any of the three video tracks in my sequence's timeline. When I first bring an image into a sequence, it will have a default duration. Usually that's going to be set to 5 seconds long. I can change that default by going into my preferences. So on Mac, that's under Premiere Pro, Preferences, Timeline. And on Windows, this would be under the Edit menu, then Preferences, then Timeline. And here I have a control for still image duration, which I could adjust if I needed to. I can also change the length of an individual image clip just by using the selection tool from the toolbar, then hovering over either end of that clip and clicking and dragging to make it shorter or longer. And as long as my current time indicator is intersecting with that image clip, I'll see it in my program monitor. Now, I've already cropped my image ahead of time in Photoshop to make sure it's exactly the same pixel dimensions as my video frame. But I could still make changes to the size or position, as well as several other basic visual attributes of this image clip by selecting in the timeline panel, then bringing up my Effect Controls tab, which is next to the Source Monitor in the upper left panel of the Premiere Pro editing workspace. Here, I can make changes to properties like position, scale, anchor point, rotation, and several others. By default, the anchor point is going to be in the very center of the video canvas, so any scaling will take place around that center point. Okay, that's how to add still images to sequences in Premiere Pro.